Today we are going to learn about Bragg's equation. In the equation, used to study crystal structure. Okay guys, thanks for watching.